How's the view on your monitor?
Looking good. The scenery's a little bland, though.
All right. Let's proceed with functionality testing. We're starting with electro-optical targeting system calibration.
Sam, I'm going to display a virtual target. Try to follow it visually. Let me know, and I'll adjust the optical nerve sensors.
No, this is a real pain in the ass. How many times you guys gonna make me do this?
It's important you have a baseline, Julian. Just because you can read a manual doesn't mean you know what you're doing.
Let's do something different. What's on today's test schedule?
Look, I know you're in a rush to get to the bar, but we've got a lot to go over. Passing full control to you now.
Go ahead and give us some basic rotational movement readings.
Causing some temporary performance loss, especially in the skeletal actuators. I'm losing like 30% mobility here.
30% is within our project goals.
Elena, let's move on before Frank reads us the project branch, chapter, and verse.
Firing systems. Proceed with test.
Affirmative. Launching virtual target.
We're going to adjust target acquisition.
Functioning normally.
You can't suppress recoil anymore?
Sam, your weapon isn't exactly stock.
I know. I'm changing blade modes. Let's try firing something different.
We're We're still working on expanding the number of configurations stored in memory. You can't just scan whatever you want to have it work. That being said, go ahead and activate the scanner.
This thing is even picking up surface scratches.
Blade can only replicate what already exists, even the imperfections.
Now we're going to check the grenade mounts.
Punch it as much as you'd like, Sam. Confirming electromagnetic reaction. Sam, give the electromagnetic engine generator reaction force a second to cool. So we can't hit the thing too quick, huh? Go ahead and punch it again.
Beats the old one, too.
Looks like you still got the bite in you, Sam.
Measurements made of your brain's synthetic nervous system and tuned the R's synaptic emitters to augment reaction of the fire. Doesn't really make walking around with electrons all day any more comfortable.
Small price to pay for having elevated synaptic activity during critical fight or flight situations.
Will you two quit figuring like a couple of MIT grad students? Now let's proceed with our test of the R's functionality. Let me know when you're ready, Sam.
Okay.
I finished implementing the manual trigger system you asked for. The system will automatically lock if it detects any life-threatening imbalances in your hormonal levels due to extended use.
Yeah. I think that's enough for today's test.
Good job, Sam.
That little workout made me hungry. Lena, you up for some Luckies?
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same, and the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched. Our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all. And God bless the United States of America.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. The operation being led by a red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Man, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake. We will stop that from happening.
Your new friends
don't seem too fond of you. DARPA operates to take orders directly from CODIS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in running your territory.
Sam, remember why you're here.
Just listen to me. The American government has been betrayed by one of its own. Two of the old ones I can trust is this information. The Russian military is planning on using the microwave energy array to attack the U.S. As its designer, I cannot advise this disease to subject its purpose. You know what must be done.
Get the professor back.
This place. Hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. This is too valuable to kill.
I know.
Is this the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched.
You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough.
It hated quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject of DARPA.
Not allowed to smoke on the ship.
Martians have complete control of this place.
Get through that central gate!
We aren't gonna get through it like this, sir.
Get out of the way!
You see the game of that, Sam?
Yeah.
If you go there, you should be able to flank the enemy from behind.
On it.
Come on.
was hoping for.
get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else provide cover.
Structure.
Need a bit more
intel than that. Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control group. It initiated transformation. Most likely to connect to its generator and fire its large radiant laser.
Thank you.
complete. Well done.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo, fans through the gate. Keep it closed until the reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that, Darko.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No. When we did try it out, we had a rat literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least three more years before we can get a human at stake.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friends ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out! This will come in handy.